Hey guys, in this video I'm going to tell you how to get rid of dandruff and itchy scalp. If you have dandruff, so I have remedies for you guys, and you will need only 3 things. And yeah, this is the very effective way that you can get rid of all kind of dandruff problem and itchy scalp if you have. So this is one of the best remedies. So I'm going to tell you guys, so ingredient what we need. So here is your ingredient. So guys, you will be needing a half lemon, as you can see, half lemon, and honey. You need to take honey, and this is fenugreek seed, which I have soaked overnight. And you need to take half a bowl of fenugreek seed. That's it, and they will rise up in the morning. So just soak in the water. This is the fenugreek seed and methi, also called methi, as you can see. So here you can see I have this soaked fenugreek seed. And if you will crush with your finger, they will easily crushed. So it means this is ready for grind. But you will be need to soak whole night, then you will get this consistency. So first I'm going to grind this fenugreek seed in my grinder. So yeah, so guys, can you see this is the consistency after grinding your fenugreek seed. So I'm just going to take a empty bowl, and I'm just take my honey. You will be needing 2 tablespoons of honey. 1, 2, that's it. And here I have half lemon, so I'm going to squeeze this lemon into this bowl. Lemon is a good property. It helps to shine your hair and prevent any kind of itchiness and dandruff from your scalp, and gives you shining hair. So that's why I love lemon. And mix it well. Okay, now I'm going to add my fenugreek seed or methi dana. I know guys, this is a little sticky, but don't worry. Okay guys, so only because of you I'm going to apply on my scalp, but yeah, I don't have any dandruff problem. If you have any kind of dandruff problem, itchiness on your scalp, so you can use this paste. This is best remedies for me. So yeah, I'm going to apply this. Just you need to do like this and apply only on your scalp and little bit on your hair. Oh my god, like this. I'm going to show you that you can also apply at your home, only for you guys. As you can see, only you have to focus on your scalp basically. Again, another section, apply on your scalp again. Okay, it can fall out. Dresses and expensive dress. section and go front to back, apply like this. You know what guys, if you have dandruff on your hair will never grow. So please prevent your all dandruff, all kind of, you know, scalp problem. Then after that your hair will grow, shine. See guys, properly apply everywhere on your scalp like this. Okay, take another section. And then take a section like this. Apply all over your scalp. Oh God. Oh God, it's like very sticky, but don't worry. This is the best remedies to prevent your dandruff and get your silky shining hair. Applied everywhere, you can see. So if you have dandruff, please do this method at your home, and please tell me how it works on your scalp, on your hair, and it will prevent your all kind of dandruff problem or itchiness or anything if you have on your scalp. So this prevents your all kind of problem, and let me know in comment section. And you can do this process, you know, twice in a week you can do this if you have very badly kind of dandruff. And so this is the way that you can do and get rid of that kind of problem. So yeah, if you like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. And if you don't subscribe, if you haven't subscribed, please first subscribe my channel. And yeah, thank you so much guys for watching my videos. Bye.